Okay, now it's all about power tools.
It's all about power tools and cordless power tools.
Yes,
at that.
Indeed.
What we're looking at here is the Wolf A Plus starter kits. And A Plus is something that Wolf's put together. So you could buy a 12 volt drill driver and you'll get a battery and charger with that. Or you could choose the 12 volt impact driver and you'll get a battery and charger with that. Or the reciprocating saw, combo tool, or impact wrench. So this is your starter kit.
Five different kits.
All the order numbers are there.
Yeah, all
the price. Five different kits. Every one of these tools has a nice little LED light on it to cast light over whatever you're working with. And the proof is in the pudding with these things. Let's have a look at some of them. Let's start with something that everybody will be familiar with, and that is the drill driver. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm just going to pop a battery in there.
Nice small lightweight battery.
Lightweight batteries. That's absolutely right. It's this way around, I think. Oop,
there we go.
Now let's see. I'm gonna pop in my driver bit.
That's it.
And my drill. So you want to do a pilot hole starting off of a job. Again, this drill driver, you've got forward and reverse, the buttons there. You've got two speeds, as you would find on it. You've got 17 torque settings and keyless chuck. So you're ready to go.
Nice and quiet. You've got
nice
your
and quiet.
Light.
12 volt lithium ion. I have to say, these pack a punch now. Mm. I mean, if you were to look at, take this 12 volt now and took it back in time by... say 10 to 15 years, it would be the equivalent of one of an 18 volt back then. 16
and
to 18 volt, I would say.
The size.
Yeah, exactly.
And the
weight, really nice and lightweight.
Yeah, yeah.
So we've had a look at the drill driver, but I'm going to just go over, pop the battery back into the reciprocating saw. Now, reciprocating saw as well, it reciprocates, so it's going back and forward. It's leaving you to concentrate on getting a nice straight cut, so you're getting a very good clean cut. So I'm just going to... Nice thin cut there. So you've got your reciprocating saw. That not only in the DIY around the house, but
my wife uses
one of these out in the garden.
Yeah.
She can go anywhere in the garden, no cords, no cables.
Perfect.
Chop, prune, do whatever she needs to do with that. So then I will just watch the battery out of there.
So it goes to show, whether you're a professional or someone that just wants to use it at home, it's perfect for either.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Now, we've got an impact wrench here as well. And I'll just show you, I've got a socket. And that's a 10mm socket, which will fit onto the end of that. Popped in there, that's ready to go. And when we talk about impact, you'll hear that. Can you hear the sound going? That's giving a little bit of percussion. It takes that all the way down, or if you needed to take it out again. So this will work in the car.
It's very easy for you to flip backwards and forwards,
yep,
isn't it? Forward
very
and reverse,
easy.
You
know, forwards and backwards is thumb and finger. That's very easy to use.
Yep.
You've obviously got the LED light on it.
That's great.
So, you know, that's going to be working for you, whether you are into motorcycles. You might use it on your bike. You might use it on your car. You might be into caravanning. Great tool to have around in the caravan, you know, all of that. So I really like that. And I have to say, you know, we talk about lithium ion. Lithium ion batteries are more environmentally friendly than the old style batteries. They also don't lose their charge as quickly. So if you're a DIY who does it the weekends and you've got it on fully charged, you've done one little job, you leave it there in the garage or in the shed, come back to it, it's still got a bit, it's still got charge.
It's a pain, isn't it? It's like, I forgot to charge
it. Yeah, and then you've got to wait. And but, you know, there's no problem with that. With these kits, you get the one battery, one charger, but you can contact Wolf and get a battery on its own to just add to it, so you've got
we'll
one on charge.
We'll touch on that.
We'll
a little
touch
bit later,
on that. You can add to all these kits quite a lot. Mm-hmm. So, we've had a look at the reciprocating saw, we've had a look at the impact wrench. Let's have a look at the combo tool, because I've got a few demos I can show you with that.
Great.
Let me just pop the battery in there. Come around here. There we go. I've got the combo tool in and ready to go. So I'm going to just, I've got a wood and soft metal cutting blade on here. So I'm going to just pop that onto the wood. Nice clean cut there on wood. Now, if we come down here, I can go onto the metal. And that's cut through there. And I can also use the same blade if I come around here. Mm-hmm. We've got a plasterboard here, so I'm going to pop in there.
Of course, you've got so many different accessories that you can add to this for whatever job you need to do, basically. Perfect. Look at that. How quick and easy was that? And so neat.
Quick and easy. This is what I love about these Wolf tools. Yeah. They've got lighter, they're easy to use, they do a number of jobs really, really well. I mean, we haven't even touched on, you've got the impact driver as well. Well, yeah. If we listen to that, as you've heard with the impact wrench, you got a screw. You can hear that really impacting, yeah. Putting a bit of power in. Mm. It's great for driving screws in, as well as trying to get old screws out.
Oh, if they're painted over and all that stuff.
If they've been painted over and that kind of thing, it's good. I would always advise, if it has been painted over, take your time with a little Stanley knife, get the paint off first. Don't try to do it, because if you round it off, then you're in trouble. Then you've got to drill it out. It's going to take you a long time. Always take the time at first with a painted screw.
It's a good top
little tip.
Tip
there.
Yeah.
Anyway, so if you at home have been looking at these and thought, I want the reciprocating saw, I want the combo tool or the driver, and you've chosen one of them.
But you might want an extra.
What Wolf has done, if you look over here, we've got the body only. So you buy the starter kit, which has your battery and charger, and then you could say, well, actually, I really like that combo tool and I like the way these tools work. I want to have an impact wrench.
So you can come here and you can
buy the impact wrench, and it's not as expensive. You're saving yourself money. With a lot of tools, you have to buy each tool, and suddenly if you buy the same brand, you've got five chargers and so on. So you might want to buy that, and then you might want to just buy the one extra battery. Mm-hmm. You may want to buy all of these as body only, and may want to buy, you can still get in contact with us and buy one extra charger, so you've got two chargers and maybe three batteries.
Yeah.
Two on charge, one working, or two working, one on charge. So all through your day of work, you've always got a battery, you've always got power, and you can add to your kit. So bit by bit, let's say somebody's birthday's coming up, buy them the starter kit, they'll love that, and then at Christmas, you could buy them an add-on.
Course.
You know,
that's when they've got
like
used
that.
To the whole way of doing DIY, and they got into it and they're really sort of like raring to go, they can get the extras, can't
absolutely,
they?
Absolutely.
I mean, that's the perfect addition.
Just remember, with the impact wrench, you can use it on your car or your motorcycle, but it's not suitable for taking off wheel nuts.
Now, don't forget, you've got the five different kits there, and if you want to have an add-on later, as Orlando just said, you've got that option as well. So let's have a little look through each individual item again,
just
quickly.
Yeah, so you've got your drill driver, you've got your impact driver, you've got your impact wrench, you've got your reciprocating saw, and you've got your combo tool. All 12-volt lithium-ion batteries, really powerful, really lightweight.
Now, as Orlando was just showing you, there are five different starter kits. And if you want to get your hands on the Wolf Drill Driver Starter Kit, the code for that one is 102046. You've then got the Wolf Impact Driver Starter Kit. That's 102468. The Wolf Square Impact Wrench Starter Kit, the code for that one is 102469. The Wolf Combo Tool Starter Kit is 102470. And the Wolf Reciprocating Saw Starter Kit is 102471. The number is 01623 425875. All the details are on the screen.